go to New York, take over the world.
New York! New York! Big Apple, we coming.
See y'all in New York.
Last request. Can you both believe? Show me with your fingers how many times I just touched you last. Touch the spot you just felt me touch you last.
It is time to work.
Okay, we gotta have our minds on the business at hand. All right, we are here to win a football game while also having a little bit of fun.
Let's start the game, bro.
Ah! He can't stop me!
Hey, yeah, double tap and nice.
That's how you drive,
bro.
What you got to say, man?
New York silly.
Okay, New York silly.
Going to the comedy show.
Okay, TV.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Dude, I never seen skyscrapers so big.
Never.
You ready to laugh?
Hey, man. Great night in New York.
Man, bing bong.
Wow. That is crazy.
You can't even see the top, bruh.
You've been on your feet all morning. We've had a good practice. You guys got the work in. Get into your game plan. Real simple plan, but it's going to be about our execution. You know, we win the game because on offense, we create explosive plays and take care of the football. And on defense, we got to get our hands on some turnovers, and we got to make sure we limit their explosive plays. And it's all about communicating.
What you gonna listen to with your new head?
We got 1, 2, 3.
Really important you understand why we're here now. All right, you got the bowl experience. Now it's about to win. But let's take care of business. You got me?
Yes, sir.
Family on three. 1, 2, 3.
Family.
Keep punching for 4 quarters. We got to take care of that football, okay? We got to be locked into my alignment, my assignment, and what my adjustment is.
Just do your job. That's all you got to do, and let your talent do the rest.
Can we skip to the good part?
Went out with a bang, man. This is amazing. Thank you.